Hi, I come to you today with a lot of things to talk about. One is that we've just been setting our legislative agenda for the upcoming 2013 legislative session in Alabama. Dr. Tim Buren, our legislative chair, worked with the MASA lobbyist folks, as well as Graham Champion, our own lobbyist, on what will be our legislative priorities for the upcoming year. Right now, what we need you to do is be meeting with your legislators and making those social contacts that result in an easier chance of talking about the issues that come up as the legislative session goes along. We also have some need for some key contacts on home birth and late midwifery coming up again this legislative session. So if you get contacted about that by one of our board members, we really need your help. As part of this, also with our legislative agenda, is the chapter's commitment to sustainable funding for Medicaid. As part of this, our Vice President, Michael Ramsey of Dothan, is serving on the Governor's Commission on Medicaid, and he is helping our chapter have a voice in what Medicaid will look like in the future. We know that Medicaid's changing and that we're going to have to change with it, but we want that to be change for the good, for children, and for the people who care for them. As part of that, we really need to represent all the pediatricians in Alabama. So if you have colleagues who are not members, please talk to them about joining. Their membership dues helps us with our efforts to make sure that our grassroots advocacy activity for Medicaid and for other child health issues throughout Alabama reaches the maximum number of people. And another thing that we need to talk about today is to talk about Reach Out and Read. You can see my books behind me. We have a brand new shipment that came in to fill up our shelves, and a large part of that is by contributions. Contributions from people in my community and in my office who are helping support our program. We need to support the program statewide, and we need you to contribute to the end of your capital campaign. So contribute to Reach Out and Read and support Reach Out and Read statewide in over 70 practices all over the state of Alabama. Help children get a good, healthy start at life. Thank you.